don't know about you, but I don't think bears and cows get together. I could be wrong.